A full eye health facility in the area. The Protea Glen based hospital will provide the latest eye health technology and offer long-term procedures rather. Dr. Kgao Legodi is a stakeholder as well as the president of the World Ophthalmology Congress, and he joins us this morning here in a citizen Johannesburg. Well, Dr. Dumela Rawamhela, morning live.
Dumela Meleka.
Thank you so much for your time.
Okay, kelabogama.
Take us back before the project started. How did it actually come about?
You know, the project started, I can say, with the founder. I'm the co-founder with Dr. Tommy Mtembu, who usually his surgery is in Soweto. Then he called me that, brother, let's start something for the community. Then we started applying for the license and also for the land, and everything is history.
Yeah. Yes,
that's where you started.
So, okay, Neliboni, the need, because I know that this is the only hospital in that area, the only eye hospital in that area.
Yes, the need is a lot. Mm-hmm. Everywhere in the world, you see. And that's the reason me and Dr. Tommy Mutembo, we said, brother, let's start at our hometowns. Yeah. You know, we have to start somewhere. We have to move away from, you know, urban areas. Let's take all the work at home so that our mothers and fathers and girls must not keep on traveling to town on a regular basis while we ourselves can go in and help them there.
All right. Now, the hospital started operating back in May, although on Friday it was just the official opening of it.
Yes.
How has the response been? Are people coming in large numbers?
The people are coming in large numbers because the eye problems it's a lot. There's a lot of people who've got eye problems. But you must remember the eye goes hand in hand with the body of the person, you know, especially while having diabetes, hypertension and all other things. And that is very important for us. We have to treat those people.
Mm. Yes. So what happened? Did you build a completely new structure or are you occupying the previously owned structure?
We started from scratch and it wasn't easy. Because we struggled to get the funding, and at the end I remember we also building from our pocket. And when it was about here, you know, we stopped because we didn't know what to do and we didn't have money. Yeah. And it was very difficult. Unfortunately, the place ended up becoming a public toilet. Like, you know, it was stressful, but at the end, you know, Advanced Health came in and helped us. And we built it from scratch and we finished it.
Yeah.
Kamahau. Kamahau, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Yeah. But talk to us about the services that are offered at the hospital so that our viewers can get to understand. Is it free services? Do they need to pay for them?
Yes. It's a private facility. That's number one. Secondly, as we said, it's an ophthalmology, it's an eyes hospital where we deal with mostly the eye diseases. You know, like for instance, the one which is very common is a cataract, or people who've got diabetic. We do diabetic retinal surgery, you know, glaucoma surgeries. And we've got a good team that is working with us, a good doctors who are working with us, who are very dedicated and also who are very experienced.
All right. Yeah. So it's a private hospital.
It's a private hospital.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Because I also wanted you to touch on the prevailing eye problems that are most common, especially here in South Africa, and as to how your hospital can assist in that regard.
Yes, we are going to assist them. And also, we're also collaborating with the government hospital so that we can assist some of their patients, their backlog in terms of doing the cataract operation at the facility. Since we've got, top of the range instruments in the hospital, and that's what we are looking for. We want to help the community as much as we can. Yes. And we are trying to make it as an affordable facility so that we can
able. How affordable is affordable?
Oh, it's a relative
because
term.
If you're talking it's a relative private
term.
Hospital,
it's a relative term. But we'll try by all means to help our community.
Are you perhaps looking at having a similar institution somewhere else in Soweto again? I mean, you've also mentioned
yes,
that the need
is very
high. Yes, in Soweto
again, and also in other provinces. I won't mind going to Lebohom, you know, where I'm from. You know, from Limpopo. Yeah, Welahai, you know, just go and do some things there. Or any other place. But since I'm a South African, we can build anywhere where we wish to. Where there's a need.
All right. So where exactly is the hospital for the sake of our viewers watching?
This is in Soweto, Protea Glen Extension 6. Hey, since Kimopedi sometimes can be difficult to call this, it's Isikakabeshi. Protea Glen.
That's in Protea Glen?
Yes.
All right. Okay, and the operating hours?
Operating hours, we usually start at around 7:30 till 5 o'clock.
All right. So have you started mainly with a...
Yeah, we have already started. Yeah. We have seen patients. We have already started operating. Mm. And our team is already... We've got amazing team, I have to admit. And even if Dr. Legodi is not there, this Dr. Mtembu is there, Dr. Patudi is there, those are there who are there to...
Yes. But kidney processes are defeated cell DNs because you mentioned
we have that already done. Yeah, we've already done cataract operations. Mm. We have done what you call pterygium operation, which is a growth in the eye. We have already done the retinal for patient who are diabetic. And also glaucoma cases, we've already done them already.
Taba ya eye care, because it's not really something that we take so much into consideration until you come such across huge problems. So na le matata. Hojwang in South Africa, are people really taking a good care of their eyes?
Mewe, I can say not really, because people are not aware of their problems, you know. They usually come to us when it's already very late. That's the reason why we keep on, you know, asking the community and people to regularly go and check up, not only the eyes, all the body system, you know, like diabetes, like hypertension, and also even for the eyes, they have to, because sometimes you will start by having some irreversible diseases like glaucoma.
Yeah.
And once you as a patient cannot see and you come with that, unfortunately, it's very late. It's irreversible.
Yeah.
But things like cataract, lucky enough, is something that can be done. Something can be done on them.
Yeah, which so is they good. Should go
on regular
checkups
basis.
Regularly.
Yes.
Okay. All right. No, that's where you're going to leave it, Dr. Legodi. Fela re lebuila ho lekana kwa. Thank you so much. That's Dr. Kgao Legodi. He is one of the founders of the Advanced Soweto Eye Hospital that is based in Protea Glen in Soweto. They now open for consultations and eye procedures, promising quality and affordable eye care. What more?